Hello everyone! How you guys doing? You guys doing good too? I'm doing good too. So let's continue playing Warriors Orochi 3 on Nintendo Wii U. So let's begin! Okay! Okay, so this level is quite important as well. I will show you which one it is. It is this one. Once you complete Battle of Nanjun, you will unlock a character called Xiabou. If I'm spelling that, if I'm pronouncing that right, X-I-A-H-O-U-Yuan. X-I-A-H-O-U-Yuan. You unlock this character by completing the Battle of Nanjun. So let's begin.
Kasute, Nanjun no chi ni yumi no meishu ga ita toiru. Shikashi, oshioseru yoma no taigun to tatakai, imo no yukue ga shirenaku natta rashi. 父親の行方を探していた加工派は直感した。その人物こそ父加工園に違いない。The
character on the right is quite easy to get. Just play the chapters and you get it.
加工派は情報をもたらした最下孫一と共に時を渡る。過去を変え父を救うために。
孫一殿、協力してくれて感謝です。俺、てっきり断られるとばっかり。まあ、男の救援なんか普通ならお断りするとこだ。昔、オロチ軍に囲まれたところ、加工園に助けられた恩が。いや、本当助かります。頼りにしてますんで、どうかよろしく。
You have to have the conversation with Magoshi Saika and FZO Bar, the guy you saw in there. Yeah, can you see that guy at the front? When you have the conversation, you unlock this level. You unlock this level. Okay? Once you complete this level, you get that Xiabou Yuan in this level. Okay? That's how you do it. I will read that at the end of the level. If you didn't get that that. You need to unlock this level is important. You have to do it. Otherwise, you won't have to get this character to this level. See, there is. This is the character you unlock. Xiabou Yuan. This is the guy you unlock in this stage. And he's come to save you. Ha, their son and father. The father and son. Magoshi Saika, he's a very important character. I'll tell you why at the end. Magoshi Saika is a very important character. Don't forget about it. Here he goes. He can probably about himself. Yeah, it was something to do with as well. Yeah, same as well. Please hear something. Yeah, same as well. Wait. Let's go.
Thank you.
Yeah, let's move forward. You can protect them.
Thank you.
investigate yourself. So what it is, Magoshi Saika will have a conversation with Ezio Bar. When you do that conversation, you will unlock this level, Battle of Nanjun. And once you complete this level, you'll get Ezio Yuan character from this level. Okay? So there you go. If you like this comment, subscribe. Thanks for watching. Bye for now.